Here we go. I've got my device back. That's a talk share, isn't it? Look, can't pick that up though. It's got back out here. Locked up by Jimmy. Let's go back down and talk to the girl. The Lord G. Leave Jimmy up there. Just gonna shout at me now, someone. Alright, let's see where this girl's going. Where are you? Behind me? Let's try here.
Is anyone
Hello?
There?
Hello?
Yeah.
Is it Amy?
Yes, we know.
Yeah, I'm Amy.
Alright. Come on, Oscar. That's from there, isn't it?
Who did the Charles Purse belong to?
It's gotta be hers. That was Jimmy. Ask if these are linked.
When you said Jimmy stole things from you,
yeah.
Is that connected with what you said about the purse?
Yes, he took it when I wasn't looking and stole my money. I told him off, but he wouldn't listen.
Jimmy's an asshole. Room 123, face, lock the door, try the key. Yes, Jimmy took it without some money. So we'll go to the ground floor now, is it? That's what I like, progress. Let's go down to the ground floor.
Is anyone there?
No. There's a fucking noise. Ooh. Are you shitting me? Fucking hell. What am I going to do down here then? go up. Oh, dickhead. Could do that. Is there a key? Where's my keys gone? Key. What did that say? I fucking saw that. Key to... Do I want to? Oh my, can wake up. Don't let me fucking throw that. Get that back. Oh, the hell. It's an arsehole. Right. So, why he just stays on floor one? Hey Jimmy! You know who Jimmy was stealing from earlier. Jimmy, can I talk to her?
Is it Amy?
Yeah, I'm Amy.
Hello, Amy. I'm not lost you now, huh? No, not a fucking...
When you said Jimmy stole things from you, does that have anything to do with what you said about the sword?
It's a no. Who steal from him? Jimmy used to carry it around, you know, he didn't like the sword. It's not at the pair. Jimmy used to carry it around with him. Oh man, Jimmy Stewart.
I saw you shouting to Jimmy to give your toy back. Why did he take it?
She's an asshole. Back for you, I suppose. What's in there? Nothing. Where was that stairwell? Did I go up or down? It was up here, wasn't it? Anything in here? I feel like I'm going to get mushed again by Jimmy. Where are you, prick? See what happens here then? Piss off to me. I'll tell you where to go. Down to the ground. Yeah, but what? No, don't hide in the bathroom, you twat. Get out. That's a creepy ass picture, isn't it? I feel like I'm going the wrong fucking way. Shut up. I've gone the wrong way. Fucking hell. Fuck off! Off. Fuck me, that was horrible. Should make it go. Comes again. How do you know? Oh, he knows I'm in here. Don't fuck off! Go away. don't want to go out now. Oh, no, God. Oh, fuck's sake. I'm dead. Is that in there? Oh, fucking hell. Is he coming this way? Oh, this is fucking horrible. Well, I've gone completely the wrong bloody way where I want to go. And now Jimmy's... Oh, I don't know where the fuck he is. Quick. All down here. Switch sod all here. Oh, WrestleMania, look at that. I used to love that game. Play some darts. Bit of pool. Time Crisis is free. What the fuck all else? I can't, there's nothing. It's too dark. Oh, I don't know where to go. So there's no point in going that way, just can't. doing that thing. Do I try now? God's sake. Well, I feel like I've got nothing to do down there. Perhaps I should try going up to another floor. Call the lift. Too dark, eh? What does it do there? To be honest, I've literally nothing. Oh, I'm getting peed off. Stop doing that. Nothing in here. Why that just doesn't tell me where to fucking go. Keep telling me, I bet I should go to ground floor then. I'm sure he's not quick. Second floor. Looks like. Bear with me 2 seconds, I've just got to try something.